What? When did this happen?
Earlier today. I was taking my boy fishing when we heard the screams.
What were they doing out there?
A hunting party, I think.
We must send aid at once.
Thank the gods you're here. A hunting party has been attacked outside the city, near the cursed land of Oedipus.
Any survivors?
This man saw dead bodies, but he could still hear screaming.
There are many dangerous beasts out in the wild. If someone is injured, they won't last long.
I need you to go and rescue whoever is still alive, and put an end to the dangerous beast that attacked them.
All right, I'll destroy the beast and see if anyone's still in one piece.
If they are, bring them back to me, and I'll do what I can to save them.
I'll go and find the trail.
Αδύνατον εστί.
Thebians. Cowards that surrendered to Xerxes. We ride! Must be what's left of the hunting party.
That beast before it finishes me off. Oh, thank you. Thank you. I owe you my life, brave hero. I feel faint. I'm getting dizzy.
I need to get him back to Hippocrates before he bleeds out all over me.
You're gonna get trampled!
Yeah!
out. Earlier today, I was taking my boy fishing when we heard the screams.
How's the patient?
He'll survive if I treat his injuries.
If?
This man is a monster. He's a slave trader who treats people so terribly that they injure themselves just to avoid working for him. If I help him, he'll continue to hurt others. But if I choose to do nothing, many will be spared pain and suffering.
It shouldn't matter what this man has done. He deserves to be treated like anyone else. We can't judge others when they're at our mercy.
I know it's my duty to help this man, but if you'd seen some of the injuries I've treated that he's caused, you would understand my doubts. The innocents of the Greek world have suffered enough lately.
What if I free his slaves? If he has no slaves, he can't mistreat them anymore, and you'll be able to treat him without guilt.
Yes, I can save this man, and you can prevent him from hurting others. Our kindness here will show him the error of his ways, show him a different path to walk. You would do this for me?
Of course I'll free the slaves for you.
Thank you, my friend.
If the slaves are in danger, I will need to hurry. I see him. Watch will be vigilant here.
Burn it!
We're setting sail soon. Be there when we do.
Freedom! Thank you!
I need to talk to her.
Thank you for freeing us. That beast Galeos has worked us all to the brink of death. Now I can return home to my family.
I freed the slaves.
I've treated his injuries enough to stabilize him, but he isn't out of danger yet. I don't know if I can bring myself to complete the treatment.
I've freed his slaves and his business is finished. Perhaps our kindness will show him there is another path.
If I do nothing, I'll be no better than him. I'll make sure he recovers.
When he does, be sure to tell him how his life was in our hands.
Only the gods have the power to decide life and death. What I do is insignificant compared to their benevolence.
I've seen you save many from a trip down the Styx.
But look at the plague. For all my knowledge and experience, I could do nothing against it. I have to accept that my reach only goes so far. Thank you for your help, my friend. I must go. I have an appointment with a patient elsewhere.